at Chinatown Terminal.
Looking for a swimming good time? Head on down to Board B on our right. With a mix of fun and alfresco dining, and our own bars and pubs, Board B is arguably the favorite place to chill out. The lower course of the Singapore River has thought to take on the shape of the rest of the park, a traditional sign of prosperity. Thus, many traders erected shop houses along the banks further upriver on this particular lead. You may have noticed pavements piled amongst the conserve shop houses on your route. Did you know that back then, the building's height also marked the man's wealth? The taller shop house, the wealthier the owner. Nearest to us on the right is the UAB Plaza, designed by world-renowned architect Kenzo Tan. Notice the large built sculpture in front of the UAB building? It was designed by the military. The other sculpture inside the atrium is constructed to the 1972 University of Oregon Plaza. It used to stand at the mountain